Researchers from the University of Hong Kong have invented world's first nickel-hydroxide actuating material that can be triggered by both light and electricity. To develop micro and biomimetic robots, artificial muscles and medical devices, actuating materials that can reversibly change their volume under various stimuli are researched in the past 30 years to replace traditional bulky and heavy actuators, including motors and pneumatic actuators. The HKU research team introduces a novel actuating material, nickel hydroxide, oxyhydroxide, that can be powered by visible light, electricity, and other stimuli. The material actuation can be instantaneously triggered by visible light to produce a fast deformation and exert a force equivalent to 3,000 times of its own weight. The material cost of a typical actuator is low and can be easily fabricated within 3 hours. Among various stimuli, light-induced actuating materials are highly desirable because they enable wireless operation of robots. However, very few light-driven materials are available in the past, and their material and production costs are high, which hinder their development in actual applications such as artificial muscles for robotics and human assist device and minimally invasive surgical and diagnostic tools. Developing actuating materials was identified as the top of the 10 challenges in the Grand Challenges of Science Robotics. Research in actuating materials can radically change the concept of robots, which are now mainly motor driven. Therefore, materials that can be actuated by wireless stimuli, including a change in temperature, humidity, magnetic fields, and light, is one of the main research focus in recent years. In particular, a material that can be actuated by visible light and produces strong, quick, and stable actuation has never been achieved. The novel actuating material system, nickel hydroxide, oxyhydroxide, that can be actuated by visible light at relatively low intensity to produce high stress and speed comparable to mammalian skeletal muscles, has been developed in this research. In addition to its visible light actuation properties, this novel material system can also be actuated by electricity, enabling it to be integrated into present well-developed robotics technology. It is also responsive to heat and humidity changes so that they might potentially be applied in autonomous machines that harness the tiny energy change in the environment. Because the major component is nickel, the material cost is low. The fabrication only involves electrode deposition, which is a simple process, and the time record for the fabrication is around 3 hours. Therefore, the material can be easily scaled up and manufactured in industry. From a scientific point of view, this nickel hydroxide, oxyhydroxide actuating material is the world's first material system that can be actuated directly by visible light and electricity without any additional fabrication procedures.